Before we do begin, I just want to say me and my friend Cobras have a song dropping March 23rd. So if you guys are interested in it, please go hit the link in my description and tag us in it if you guys do pre-save it. And yeah, that's all I wanted to say really quick. Enjoy the video.
What's up, guys? It's Frost here, and today we're gonna be reacting to Roll the Windows Up, Smoke and Drive Part 2 by Machine Gun Kelly. I should probably listen to and react to Part 1 before this, but anyway, I'm just gonna say whatever. I might make this a two-part, I don't know, but no, I'm just gonna react to this one first instead, because this is the first one that I heard of. So anyway, if you guys do enjoy this, please make sure that you go down there, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on post notifications, comment down below different songs that I should listen to because I'm starting to run out of it and I need more. Yeah, not a lot of people really suggest different songs for me to listen to, and it kind of makes it a struggle because I need stuff to listen to and react to keep posting on here. But anyway, without further ado, let's just get right into this.
Should we do one more?
Yeah, let's do one more, just to be safe.
I'm gonna do one more just to get you high as shit.
Roll the windows up when I get in the car, and I'ma light one up. Hit the gas station, go on.
I just want to say, I really prefer MGK with his pop punk singing style. I really prefer this a lot more than I did with his rap stuff. I know that a lot of people are gonna say, like, oh, Eminem beat him so bad that he switched genres, and I'm one of those people who make jokes like that, but in reality, I think that pop punk is definitely MGK's, like, fitting style. I think this is a lot better, and I really enjoy hearing him on this kind of stuff. All right, back to it.
I'm gonna do one more just to get you high as shit.
Roll the windows up when I get in the car, and I'ma light one up. Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar, and we can smoke this blunt. Speeding on the sunset strip in the nighttime, yeah. Trying to get fucked up.
Hey, all my smokers, lights on.
Roll the windows up,
rolling up right now
when I'm smoking.
Ooh, I like the little smoke and drive. My voice isn't deep enough to do that. Drive. I can't do it. But I really like that right there. That was really a nice, like, touch to it. And so far, I'm assuming this is the chorus, most definitely. Yeah, this is the chorus. And so far, I actually really like that. And it's super, like, chill. It's not too, like, crazy or anything. So that's pretty nice.
I just lit a spliff, blew it in a cop's face.
Is that illegal? I feel like that would probably be illegal to do that.
Right now when I'm smoking,
yeah.
I just lit a spliff, blew it in a cop's face. I just hit a switch so they couldn't see the plate.
Okay, yeah, that's definitely illegal.
Pull up to the crib, drove past four gates.
Yeah.
Gave her half my dick, that was all that she could take. Hey.
Okay. Alright, so it's gonna be one of these, huh? Alright, well.
Use both hands like she tried to say great.
Alright. I know I'm pausing a lot, but oh my god. I was not expecting it to be this kind of a song, but okay. We'll roll with it.
I said amen, then I blessed.
Okay. Saying amen, then I blessed her. He's probably gonna try to make it sound like blast her face.
Her face.
Oh my gosh. I did not expect this at all to be like this, but okay.
I don't order by the bag, I order by the crate. I'ma smoke until the sun's black. I don't use Drake.
Ooh, I don't order by the bag, I order by the crate. So, pretty much him saying, like, he doesn't order, well, this is just what I'm catching from it. He doesn't order, like, small amounts of it, he orders the whole thing, whatever the heck it is, which is probably whatever the hell he's smoking right now.
Was really out in Cleveland selling raps on tapes. I had a couple of people with me that I watched turn fake. I still keep.
I was really out in Cleveland selling raps on tapes. I had a couple people with me that I watched turn fake. That's pretty much how a lot of stuff goes in stuff like music, especially. There's people who are gonna have your back, then there's people that are gonna be fake and turning against you, which is something that I just recently went through with an old rap friend, pretty much kind of thing. But that's pretty much what's gonna happen if you do music, is you're gonna meet real people and you're gonna meet a lot of fake people. So there's not much that we can really do about it except just deal with it and move on from them.
Even selling raps on tapes. I had a couple of people with me that I watched turn fake. I still keep gorillas with me, I ain't talking about bait. I'm a wizard with the potions, I ain't talking about Snape. Hey, I put a bag on my carry-on.
Oh, I just caught that. Hang on a second. I keep gorillas with me, I ain't talking about Bape. The logo of, like, the Bape, like, brand is, a gorilla, is pretty much, like, what he's saying. I keep gorillas with me. I ain't talking about babe. I don't exactly know what he means by gorillas, but I know that he's saying ain't talking about babe because the babe logo is gorillas. And then I'm a wizard with potions. I ain't talking about Snape. Snape is a character from the Harry Potter franchise who was a posters master, I think it was. Poster, is that what he was called? Potions master? Or was it just like... Or was it just like wizard or something? I don't know. Luggage, I walk to the airport, I'm a- Wait, what in the world? Okay, calm down. I'm a wizard with the potions, I ain't talking about Snape. Hey, I put a bag on my carry-on luggage, I walk to the airport, I'm holding the shit. Somebody else put the coke in the raft, and they walking through like they holding the shit. My boy just knocked to the metal detector, and he got a pole like he ready to fish. Whenever I get a Grammy, I'm popping the top, and I'm pouring a foreigner. Ooh, I really like that, I really liked, like, how fast that he went on that. I really liked that flow switch right there. Was there, I need to run that back, because I don't remember if there was anything I missed. I was getting too caught up with it. Talking about bait, I'm a wizard with the potions, I ain't talking about Snape. Hey, I put a bag on my carry-on luggage, I walk through the airport, I'm holding the shit. Somebody else put the coke in the raft, and they walking through like they holding the shit. My boy just snuck through the metal detector, and he got a pole like he ready to fish. Whenever I get a Grammy, I pop... My boy just snuck through the metal detector, and he got a pole like he ready to fish. Is that pretty much saying that his friend brought a gun with him or something? On the top and I'm pouring a four... Whenever I get a Grammy, I'm popping a top and I'm pouring a four in the whip. What would that mean? Pouring a four in the whip. Whenever I get a Grammy, I'm popping a top. Top of a bottle, maybe? Popping a top of a bottle, pouring a four, maybe, four something. Of a, like... Probably alcohol or something. I have no clue. I'm not educated in this stuff. My carry-on luggage, I walk through the airport, I'm holding the shit. Somebody else put the coke in the raft, and they walking through like they holding the shit. My boy just knocked through the metal detector, and he got a pole like he ready to fish. Whenever I get a Grammy, I'm popping the top, and I'm pouring a four in the wind. Holy shit, I'm so high, I just high-fived his holiness. What? Holy shit, I'm so high, I just high-fived his holiness. Saying, like, he's so high, like, obviously, you know, so high, and then saying he's so high, he just high-fived his holiness so high up that he high-fived God himself. I actually kind of like that. They grab me, I'm popping the top, and I'm pouring a four in the wind. Holy shit, I'm so high, I just high-fived his holiness. Damn, every shot I take, I make, it's like I'm Kobe's wrist. Ooh, every shot I take, I make, it's like I'm Kobe's wrist. Pretty much, him saying every shot that he takes... Wait, I think that might be a double right there. Every shot he takes, like Kobe's wrist, every shot he takes like a drink, like drinking like a shot of alcohol or something, but then it's like I'm Kobe's wrist, Kobe Bryant, the basketball player, rest in peace. How he was one of the greatest of all time. That's pretty much what I'm catching from it. Every shot I take, I make, it's like I'm Kobe's wrist, basically saying Kobe barely missed, which is pretty true as far as I know. This how I feel after a decade of me making hits. So if my name ain't on that bitch, you shouldn't make a list. Ooh, that's how I feel after a decade of me making hits. So if my name ain't on that bitch, you shouldn't make a list. Pretty much saying if his name... I think this is... Or I don't know who this... I don't know if this is MGK or the other person. I don't remember his name. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. But he's pretty much saying if his name isn't on the list, you shouldn't even make it. So he's pretty much saying like he should be on the list no matter what. Windows up when I get inside the car, I mean, roll the windows down when I open up the jar. See, I'ma call the mayor if they try and press the charge. I'm a mob boss, I'll be pulling strings like my guitar. Yeah, I'm a mob boss, I'll be pulling strings like my guitar. I know pulling strings like a guitar, like you're strumming a guitar and stuff like that, but I'm a mob boss, I'd be pulling strings. What would that mean? I really don't have a clue, honestly. I don't know. Yeah. Roll the windows up when I get in the car, and I'ma light one up. Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar, and we can smoke this blunt. Speeding on the sunset, stripping the nighttime, yeah, trying to get fucked up. Hey, roll the windows up, roll it up right now when I'm smoking. Okay, so that was Roll the Windows Up or Smoke and Drive Part 2. Post thoughts, I actually really enjoyed this. I think this is really nice. I don't really listen to a lot of MGK, but I probably should start going. I probably should start if I'm starting to get into like the pop punk scene a bit, because
a lot of people clown on him, but a lot of the stuff that I've heard is actually fairly nice. Like, what was that one song? I Think I'm Okay with Youngblood. That's one that I really enjoyed, and I really like that one. I listen to it all the time. And I think that this was actually, like, really nice. I like the wordplay in there. I like the different flows and stuff that's in there. And then I like the chill kind of vibe that you get from it. Despite, like, fast rapping and stuff like that, this song overall is just really chill and relaxing. And I really enjoy that. Anyway, that's going to be it for this video. If you guys like it, be sure to go down there, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, turn on post notifications, comment down below different songs or artists you would like for me to listen to. I'll listen to anything, whether it's mainstream or underground. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you on the next one.
By the way, go and pre-save Rip and Tear, or else your pinky toe will fall off in the middle of the night. Thank you for watching.